you want to go down the service elevator?
Yeah, because we're parked over there.
Okay. We're parked. I'll catch the doors for you.
Praise the Lord.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
Wow.
He doesn't travel very well. It's a wall mount.
Yeah.
Thank you.
instrument for the administration of penance. You can stick your finger inside, and the little Diablo gives you quite a shock, and it put a good burn on the tip of your finger. Look in the monkey cage.
Here it is. There's enough light in here?
Yes. There's lots of fun. Okay, really great latch. Is that? Open it up. And this tells you how to play the game. You can see. Compass moves. Depending on where you put it. So what you have to do is go the direction the compass points. So we're just going to average out where this is going to tell us to go here. Oh!
Are we out? No. The game.
This whole project started when I found this dead squirrel under my house, and he was petrified. It was just kind of a little squirrel mummy, and I soaked him in linseed oil to preserve him. And I wanted to make a king tut sort of casket for him. So I built this and made a velvet seat that he can sit in. And then what I did was covered him with tin foil and then poured plaster on top of that. And I ended up with this mold right here. So you can see he fits in just like that. So I ended up with a plaster mold that was kind of rough and didn't look very good. So I poured more plaster in there. So I ended up with something like this. And I got this positive image that looks just like him. And I got my tools and kind of worked it and made it look smoother and cleaner and cut some of the details in better. And then from that, I made the third mold. You can see this came from that. And this is what we give to the, what I gave to the foundry. And at the foundry, they poured wax on it, so there's a thin coat of wax on everything. And then when the wax hardened, pulled the wax off, and they make the bronze copy from the wax. First, they dip it in a hard substance like this plaster, and they burn the wax out and pour hot bronze into the mold. So from this, and from the wax, we ended up with the bronze. These back from the foundry, we just cast a likeness of the squirrel. And you'll see there's a whole lot of little weld marks and discrepancies here. And on the back, you can see some places that aren't flat. And this is going to go flat inside the piece. We're going to go ahead and grind this one off now. Cast it, there was a hole in the squirrel, and so we welded a spot on here, but I have to make it smooth, so we'll do that. Good enough for government work.
From the edge to the nose. Going the other direction now. Right. Edge.
Do it. See what happens now. Pretty good fit.
what you come up with is a dozen or so rather bizarre creations of some rather bizarre minds. Steve Brudniak, for example, came up with a device that relies on extremely high voltage to create a waterfall of electricity.
It's like 15,000 volts in there. It's, you need enough voltage to be able to jump through the air from the electrodes to the water.
You wouldn't want to stick your finger in it.
No, you wouldn't want to lick it either, I don't think. <you know. laughs>